Hey guys, it's me back again with another reaction video on this channel, and today I will be checking out CL's newest videos. And yeah, I will start by reacting to Paradox on the 15th of November 2017, which is a little bit more than 2 years ago when she wrote the song. Because now I learned that the dates mean when they wrote when she wrote the songs originally. And yeah, I will start with Paradox because it was uploaded earlier. So yeah, let's go. There's subtitles, I believe. Yeah, there is. Let's make it... Wait, it's only 480p, though. Huh. That's probably then... Okay. That's intentional, I guess. Let's see. Paradox. Yeah, it has a very old style. Okay, wow. Even with, like, karaoke on the bottom. And these colors, holy hell. I really like her voice here. Oh, a lion. I love lions. Llamas, okay. Okay, the way she's singing, it rhymes a lot and it sounds really, really good. I was really happy back in Rewind, I think it was, where she just was singing, like basically in Done 2, I think. In both songs, she was singing a lot. And I mean, I know she can sing well, but I was not expecting the songs to be as much singing, actually. I was also expecting, like, maybe a song which is full rap or something. But, I'm very pleasantly surprised by how well she just sounds singing in Korean. It's very, very good to me, and, yeah. Oh. All the animals sleeping and having fun, kind of. Oh, okay. Okay. So, this is the chorus, right? Whenever that weird back beat started kicking in, this ah 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 ah. Okay, okay. Yeah. Okay. 13 times a day? Why 13 times? Yeah, that's very, very relatable, I think, for her, and I also really can see it. Like, if she was writing this 2 years ago, that means it was... Yeah, I think, like, it was in the area of when Dope came out, Dopeness, together with, like, Black Eyed Peas or something. Maybe it was even before that. Anyways, it was after a long time after I Lifted got released, and nothing happened after that. So, she was probably already thinking about, like... How long am I gonna be in YG? How long will it take me to get out of here? And will I be able to continue after that? Like, he's kind of saying, talking about like running out of time and so on. And also, will I be able to handle all this? Yeah. Ooh, I really like this chorus though. So catchy, actually. It all ends on an A sound, kind of. Da. Again, da. Again, da. Dora. Wait. Now it's ga, okay. But it all ends with an A sound, so that's probably why it's so catchy. Oh, is it her? I really wonder why she made this video. Like, what's the meaning of the video? Like, I really don't get it. I was thinking the same with Dunn. I didn't really see the purpose other than, like, thanking people that were close to her. But what is she thanking here? Or what's the purpose of this video? Like, I don't really get that. Maybe I'm stupid. Oh, there's the rap. Okay. Okay. Back into the chorus too. I think she did that in Dunn as well, right? Did she? I remember one of the two songs was like that. There was a rap part and then she had like a very, very brief pause of like a second or something after the rap, and then it went straight back into the chorus, and that was so cool, and she did it here again. Yeah. That gives more weight to the entrance to the chorus. Like, she's talking about wishing turning time backwards a lot. Is that maybe why this video is shown? Like, is this like a very old video that was maybe once supposed to be released for a music video? Or is it just really old recordings of her recording animals and stuff like that? So she's kind of saying, okay, I wish the world or the time would turn back to that point when I recorded this. I don't really get it, but maybe. Also kind of saying maybe the world turns back a little bit in time, in terms of development and evolution. World is going backwards, okay. Interesting video, I don't really understand it, so please tell me in the comments. I guess the 480p is just for it being more real, kind of, giving it a more real feel. It also just could be that what I said is that this is very old content she had from years ago, and yeah, if that's the case, then there was no 720p, so this is the best quality possible, unless she would upscale, which doesn't really look good. So there's a mix between both, probably. As for the song, I really like the chorus now that I listen to it more and more. It's very catchy, it's very simple actually, and it's actually not that long. She's basically repeating herself, like one line. But it's very catchy. And the rap part was really good. I really enjoyed it. So, yeah, I really want to see one song, I hope, where she will rap more than just one part. Not sure if that's what she's going for. Maybe she's just trying to make herself more accessible and more, like, open so that she can do everything she wants and, yeah, not limit herself too much on rap. That could also be a thing, but I think for like an album that she does, or like a project with 6 songs, I think, right? There can just be one song where she's rapping completely. Like, I don't think that's a bad thing, but maybe she thinks otherwise, so we will find out. Definitely liking this, because I like everything from her, just to support her, and hopefully that she, gets very popular with this again, and continues her road from years ago. So, that was my reaction to Paradox. I hope you liked it. If you did, then please leave a like on this video and subscribe to my channel. If you haven't yet, it helps me a lot, and yeah, thank you if you do. You can also check out my socials on the top, my Twitter and my Patreon. There's stuff there I will upload once a week. And yeah, that's it from me. If you liked it, then you can check out maybe other reactions, but you don't have to. So yeah, have a nice day. See you in the next video, and goodbye.